Good day, my wonderful people. Please, staying safe at home this time around is the most responsible thing to do because this coronavirus is real. Let us follow all the instructions that our doctors, our nurses, our government said we should do. Please,